Oh boy. Well, hello, Sagittarius, and welcome to your horoscope. Okay. So, you're a Jupiter ruled sign. And this year, Jupiter is primarily in your eighth house. That's the transit. So, the eighth house is all about other people's property. It's about occult studies. It's about sex. It's about death. And it's about things that are really out of your own power, birth. First thing I'll say about eighth house things is the best thing to know is that don't be so worried about what you can do for yourself, but be open to other people helping you. If you can just be open to other people helping you, things will often go remarkably well. In fact, you might even end up with more money. That's like somebody offers you the house sit and you were needing to rent a place, but now you've got a month where you don't have to pay any rent and things just got better. That's the kind of scenario that the eighth house can pull up for you. Or, underground economies, like, oh, there was a great yard sale. I just, got myself a new pair of boots and sleeping bag for $4, that type of thing. That's what you got to be open to right now in order to make your mojo flow. Mars in Leo right now going through your ninth house makes travel more exciting, although it might make it a little more dangerous. Sun in Virgo rules your career life, so you've got to be doing more with that. And to be honest with you, Sagittarius, mistakes you've made in the past, you'll probably pay for right now. I mean, with Venus, Saturn, and the North Node in your 12th house right now, if you're not paying attention to your spiritual life, if you're not helping people that are isolated and down, you may be making some really negative karma for yourself. And I'm not, doing nothing isn't good enough, okay? If you've got the ability to do better, now's your time to do better. It's your time to visit that friend who's in jail or to help that person that's in the rest home. It doesn't matter, just because, oh, it was bad karma. It's never bad karma even to help somebody who's done something bad because everyone at times needs mercy, and so you got to go to that verse that says, "Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy." And some people don't care about mercy, and some people are so self-righteous that, when they need mercy and they don't have any for being so merciless all these years.